installing and removing your Vesla battery. We have two compartments. They are made so you can drive with two batteries. So if you only have one battery, it makes no matter if you put it in the left or in the right compartment. Just slide it in till it sits firmly on the ground. Open the connecting protector, taking your battery cable, putting your battery cable that it shows backwards, and just click it in. Then you have to start your Vesla by taking your fuse into the one position. Now your Vesla is ready to drive. If you want to remove the battery, it's the same process, just the other way around. Make sure your fuse is off. Then disconnect the battery, but here you have to turn it anti-clockwise, the blue ring, till it goes to an end, and then you can easily remove the connector. Take your Vesla battery on the handle, take it out, and put it on your charging.